What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Windows widgets are not working, are blank, or not showing up on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. For most users, re-enabling the Windows widgets will help resolve their Windows widgets problem. To re-enable widgets, open up your Windows settings. In the left side pane, select Personalization, and then scroll down to find the taskbar section. Click to open it, and then locate widgets under taskbar items. Make sure widgets are enabled. If not, toggle the switch to enable them. If this does not work for you, then it's likely you are using a local account on your Windows PC. If this is the case, make sure to log in with your Microsoft account. Open up your native settings application. In the Account section, click Your Info. Make sure you're logged in to your Microsoft account. With that done, verify whether the Windows widgets are working again or not. Next, making Microsoft Edge the default browser on your PC has helped fix the widget problem for a lot of users. This is because Microsoft Widgets and Microsoft Edge are linked on your Windows PC. Open up your Windows settings and select Apps, located in the left side pane. Now, head to Default Apps and keep scrolling down until you find Microsoft Edge. Here, make sure to set Microsoft Edge as your default browser. If all else fails, we can use the Group Policy Editor and check whether widgets are enabled or not. In your Start menu, type gpedit.msc to open it. In the Group Policy Editor window, expand Administrative Templates in the left side pane. Now, expand Windows Components. Click anywhere inside the list to activate the pane. Press the W key to pinpoint to group policies starting with the letter W. Find and select Widgets. Double-click on Allow Widgets under Settings and make sure it is set to Not Configured. Hit Apply and click OK to close the window. After a system restart, your Windows widgets will be working again. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.